Just look at the size of him. He's a magnificent creature. He seems to be going about his own business, whatever his business may be.